New at 11 tonight, State College police search for suspects involved in stealing street signs. Now, these suspects reportedly stole the signs during the early morning hours of October 11th. Now, these videos here, they were taken when they stole a stop sign on the intersection of Keller Street and Foster Avenue. Anyone with information on these suspects should contact police.